Welcome back to Tenorshare, everyone. I have been using my iPhone 12 for a while. I realized that my iPhone 12 sometimes could be laggy. So I wonder if there is a way to reduce the issue, and I find out a hard reset during daily use can do that. So today I'm going to show you guys how to hard reset your iPhone 12. Before we start to hard reset, you should know. Hard reset in another word is force restart. So if what you want is to reset your iPhone to factory default, that's factory reset. But don't worry, I will show you how to factory reset iPhone 12 too. First, hard reset iPhone 12. Press the volume up and quickly press volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing until the Apple logo appears. Then you had completed the hard reset. It's very simple. A hard reset can offload the cache that is stored on iPhone, and it could make your iPhone faster. Second, factory reset iPhone 12. The first way is to factory reset your iPhone 12 in the settings. Go to the settings page, tap General, and scroll down and tap the transfer or reset iPhone option. Here choose erase all content and settings, continue, enter your password, tap erase iPhone. Wait for the process over. Then your iPhone 12 has completed the factory reset. All your data will be gone after the factory reset. If you prefer to use a PC or Mac to factory reset your iPhone, you can follow the next method. Third, factory reset iPhone with Tenorshare Reiboot. This is an iOS device repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS issues and also can factory reset your iOS device. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone 12 to a PC or Mac and open Reiboot. Click the Reset Device option here. Choose the Factory Reset option. Here require download firmware to factory reset your iPhone 12, just click it. The download will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is finished, click the Start Reset option. Reiboot will start to factory reset your iPhone 12. It will take a while. Relax and be patient. It will be done very soon. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone 12 is already factory reset completely. It's very easy and efficient. My iPhone 12 now is good as a new one. If you prefer to use iTunes or Finder, I also will show you how to do it with iTunes or Finder. Fourth, factory reset iPhone 12 with iTunes or Finder. Connect your iPhone 12 to a PC or Mac, because iTunes and Finder basically are the same. So here I will use iTunes. Open your iTunes or Finder on your PC. To factory reset your iPhone 12, here we'll need an extra step. Put your iPhone 12 in recovery mode. So press the volume up and volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you will see iTunes pop up a window. Here choose Restore option. Then iTunes will begin to download the firmware. When the firmware is done, it will start restoring your iPhone 12. But sometimes iTunes or Finder will occur errors. It's annoying. The download and restores process is also very long, so I'll skip them. So I still recommend you try Reiboot. Okay, that's it. I hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.